Welcome to this guided meditation to activating your inner healing powers. I will now bring you on an inner journey during which you may experience a healing energy of a very high frequency. This healing session may evoke strong, moderate, or mild emotions in you. You may either do this guided meditation alone or together with a group of friends. I now want you to make yourself comfortable, either in a chair or by lying down with your hands along your side or in your lap. Please do not clench your hands. You may now close your eyes and relax completely. Relax completely. Breathe in slowly, breathe out slowly. Repeat. Now imagine you are standing outdoors, looking out toward the sea. It may be a place you have visited before, in which case you can now visualize this familiar place by the sea. Feel how the air around you is changing. You may even smell the air by the sea which you are visualizing, and you may also feel how that affects you. Look out toward the sea. Imagine a drop of water falling down into the sea. Imagine how it unites with its source. The drop of water is a symbol of yourself. The sea is a symbol of the universal energy. You may call this energy light or God. Whatever we call it, it is one and the same source. Feel how this source affects you. You may now become warm. You may become cold. You may feel vibrations. A kind of electric current running through you. Trust that what you experience now is right for you. Everything is happening in the right way, in a controlled and balanced way. I now want you to say the following sentence. I surrender all my problems to the light. Now feel how this affects you. Let go of all your problems. If you wish, you may even specify the problem or problems you surrender to the light. I will now explain how you can easily keep your energy field pure. Now visualize your whole lifespan. Your home. Your family. Your friends, your work, your colleagues, everywhere you go, as far as you can think. Create positive thoughts and love in your life and to all the people you meet on your way. Whether they are known or unknown to you. Think of all the people as the same energy. The same positive energy, whether they are known or unknown to you. Even if they are your enemies, feel how this affects you. Now I want you to continue on your own for a while. When you have gone through your thinking and visualization process, you can focus on your breathing by breathing slowly in and breathing slowly out. Repeat. Trust that all thoughts and emotions that come up are the right ones for you. Now I want you to open your eyes for a while. Stand up carefully, if you can. With your arms at your side, close your eyes. Now, feel what is happening to you. You can now begin to sway your body while feeling that your feet are well planted on the floor. You may now experience a physical adjustment. You may feel that your body is being manipulated, that muscles or joints are shifting or adjusting. You may experience inner physical changes. Trust that everything you experience now is right for you. Trust that the light force is working well and only well. Let go of all your problems, all problems. Now I want you to continue on your own for a while by imagining mental pictures where you see yourself comfortable and at peace, and all your problems are solved in all areas of your life. You may sit down whenever you want. If you feel any kind of discomfort, or if you feel tired, you may sit down. It's up to you. Thank you. now continue on your journey to regrowth and progress. Imagine that you are walking a path somewhere outdoors. The path is symbol of your future life. Imagine the sun shining on the path. The sun is symbol of the light and universal source of all energy. Imagine this path continuing as far as you can. When you walk along this path, imagine that all kinds of beautiful flowers are growing alongside the path. Feel how this affects you. The flowers in bloom are symbol of the growth and progress. And they are cleansing and refreshing to all walks of life. After you have walked for a while, turn around and look back. It may be that you feel the path behind you looks gloomier. Look at the time you have left behind as the path of the past, as light and beautiful path. In the same way as the path you are on now. This visualization symbolizes that you are discarding all old patterns from the past. That you are sending positive thoughts to everything you have ever experienced, and that everything negative you have ever experienced has given you strength and wisdom for a future journey in life. Imagine your whole life's journey as light and beauty as you move along in growth and progress. Thank you. physical adjustment may now continue. Trust that everything you have experienced is right for you. You may have reacted strongly, moderately, or just a little. We are all different, and none of us react alike. If you have been sitting down, or if you wish to sit down now, you may continue on your own until the music ends by completely relaxing. Your inner healing powers are now activated, and whenever you want, you can unite yourself to the universal energy simply by visualizing the drop in the sea. A few seconds is enough. It's up to you how often you would like to do it. If you are still experiencing strong emotions, you may say stop to yourself. Open your eyes. Move around a little. Now, normally we would stop the process. But if you do not feel like stopping, you may continue on your own. I wish you all well, and I wish you good fortune and great success with the challenges in the life ahead of you.